Bowen Lab is structural engineering, which is anything that has to do with buildings or bridges, and basically the components of those. And we test everything from scale down to full-scale one-to-one testing. The hydraulic press that you see behind me here is used for testing of materials, rebar and concrete, steel plate. The machine will test either in compression or tension. The tensile test, all it's doing is just grabbing a hold of it and just pulling it until it separates. And the machine will just keep going until it either reaches its limit or the rebar breaks.
No! No!
That would just tell you the properties of the rebar. The mill that it would come out of, that would actually cast the material, would tell you this is what we're designing this for, and we can confirm that that's actually what the material is. If they say it's a 50,000 KSI steel, then we can confirm that that is actually what it's rated at.
Whoa!
The card thing on the slow-mo channel was a compression test. We primarily use it for concrete, for testing the concrete to see if it meets the design ratings. If you have a 3000 PSI concrete, you put it in the machine, compress it. When it breaks, then the machine will tell you what the compressive strength was, and you can say, okay, it was either at 3000 or it's over 3000, and then you know that it's met the design criteria of what you're looking for. You just want to confirm that it's what the manufacturer said it is or what the engineer has designed it for, to guarantee that what we're building is correct.